In the Cause of the Free is a piece that was commissioned by the Cincinnati Symphony Orchestra for the Cincinnati Pops for Veterans Day. It's a Veterans Day themed piece. And the poem from which the title comes is a poem called For the Fallen by Lawrence Binyon, actually a British poet writing of his fallen countrymen in World War I. And calling for solo trumpet, it's so wonderful to hear James Fountain, who's the principal trumpet of the LSO, play this piece with such feeling. It was really a remarkable moment on the podium.